Rainbow Six Siege.
$1,300.
When they put it for free?
I don't know. I just saw it today. So probably this time this week. They gotta get. What else is Ubisoft? They gotta get some other Ubisoft shit in there.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the last one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a pain in the ass, yo. We should call another one before we go.
All right, I'm gonna drop this one right here.
Where is it?
We got your helicopter.
Oh shit. Okay. Better check that check the spot up there and I'll park it up there.
Is pushing me down the mountain.
Here. It's that rebel leader Amaru.
We freed that guy from the cartel.
Trying to call Pak, but it isn't going through.
Think Pak and his rebels threw down with the cartel, and Pak had to run?
Doesn't look like there was much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pak. Bowman, you got a situation. You set up a meet with Pak and one of his guys.
With Pak? Where are you?
Listen. Instead of Pak, we found Amaru. He's been killed. Have you heard from Pak Atari?
Pak Atari is here with me in Pokhara.
What the hell is going on here?
No idea, but we gotta get to Bowman, fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I'll bring
get in the helicopter, guys.
Down to get back at them.
Right there with you, man.
Bowman said Pak was with her, then the call got cut off.
I think he's in the store.
It might be Pak fucked us. Weaver, can you track Bowman's last known?
Karate.
Got it. They're with you.
Karate.
Yeah, he's in the store.
He's in the store?
I got it.
Oh, here's a story.
I didn't see the Ghost Recon one, though.
No, not Ghost Recon. Rainbow Six Siege.
Yeah, I didn't see the Rainbow Six one.
Oh, yeah. It's down there. It's like the second or third row.
I don't see it on there.
Yeah, I'm hearing on it right now. I don't see Siege.
Hold on. Let me see what I got here.
I see Splinter Cell.
Yeah, I got Splinter Cell. What else?
This is the new Splinter Cell costume.
Division. And
this is the new Splinter Cell costume. But you already went to the RV?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Ghost package.
Oh, that's not
it. Yeah, the British invader. Civil War, Assassin's Creed, Last Chance, Division.
Everybody's in there?
Yeti.
Wait, not me.
Okay.
Oh, there, Rainbow Six.
I don't know what it unlocks, though. I got the package, but I don't see nothing in the loadout.
It's a Scorpion V-E-V-O-R-6.
Oh, okay.
It's the Scorpion gun you get.
So I would take a costume, that Brazilian dude in the Rainbow Six. They should put his costume.
Mm-hmm.
With the patch?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is... Okay, hold on. This is how we did this last time, right? We landed here.
Yeah.
All right, hold up. I don't want to fuck it up. Come on. All right, cool, go ahead.
Bowman.
We don't know have to go through. Oh shit, he's out.
But you can still call the allies for helicopters?
No. We can't do nothing now. Come in the helicopter. We just got right here. We don't get to call nobody no more.
We gotta fly out to this base.
This shit is
gonna be hell. It's gonna be rockets flying up the right.
The rebels are shooting at us?
Oh yeah.
Everybody.
Everybody's trying to get us now.
Let me take out this helicopter. It's following us.
Didn't expect a dam this big out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
I'm gonna try to get it right in the doorway.
They really tried to kill us. The helicopter was firing, but at us, for us. We out of range now.
Here it comes.
Damn, man, you got this dumb pack.
Right to the entrance. Right to the entrance.
Just run in.
Fuck! Shit! Oh. Go! Stay for the entrance. There they go. Shit,
ball. Oh, down.
Hold up, I got you. Go ahead.
Ah, I'm down.
Shit.
The fucking guy's shooting so.
Everybody's trying to get us, that's the shit. Is there anybody up there? Yeah, there is. Hold up.
Yeah, try to throw grenades up there.
You got him?
Yep.
Yeah, another dude.
Oh, fuck.
I got you.
I'm up.
Straight up. Go.
What?
Fuck, they got me.
There's a door over
there's
here.
There's a sniper on the side over there.
Just come over here, kid.
Yeah, go straight in. Just go in. Yeah. Don't worry about killing him. Oh, shit.
It looks ill with the Splinter Cell outfit.
Right?
Hands are full at the moment.
Where is he? I want to see the big bad Heffy.
Put it down. As you wish.
Hello? Sir? Yes. Yes, I don't understand. Sir. Sir, that is not possible. I am telling you that it's not...
Oh, I should be able to get the second ending.
Please, I am asking you that you... Sir.
I'm curious what ending they're going to give me.
Yes, I understand.
Bowman?
Fuck you! Fuck!
Bowman, what is it? Bowman!
You got full immunity.
Yo, sweet, big ass dude.
He made a deal
with you. Oh, yeah.
Deal with who?
Who do you think the DOJ...
Look at Batista.
Hold on. Hold on. You're not saying...
He offered up the heads of four other cartels, plus three terror groups that traffic heroin.
He's competition.
He was like 7 feet tall.
How is this possible?
He looked like 8 foot tall.
As I told you. If you have power,
big old Mexican
else follows. Now, if you don't mind, Senora Bowman, it seems that yesterday you were my adversary. Today you are nothing but my chauffeur. Take me to your supervisors.
Damn, that's fucked up.
I'm sorry.
If she is dead, I'm gonna get on. Hello? Yeah, what's up? What you up to? Damn! Yeah, what you doing?
NOC Karen Bowman.
Hey, what ended did I get? After
action. Yeah, that was different for me.
Officially, Operation Kingslayer was...
You got a different one?
She just walked out with him.
And major shakeups are happening inside the
Okay, okay, government. Yeah, she walks all with them.
While the investigation into DEA
and
Ricky Sandoval's murder continues, we're confident that those
you got the same one.
Most importantly, the man known as El Sueño is no more. He is now confidential informant number 387.
Yeah, even the movie at the end is different.
And CI-38726B has been a veritable goldmine.
I'm playing what's name with Robin.
The Las Manas Muertas cartel account gunned down by the Mexican Marines last week. That was his. The El Saif terrorist cell arrested in Austria a month ago. Him too. Those Corsican mafia gunrunners.
We're about to play DLC.
Africa,
I just finished the rest of the game.
Known as El Sueño. The deal is, as long as he provides us with actionable intel, we let him keep breathing that fresh, freedom-filled air. Obviously, he's not ratting out his friends. These are all rival groups encroaching on his business.
Ooh,
but, as the old adage goes, the enemy is still a fucking enemy. And what is he aside from the elimination of anyone standing in his way? A luxurious three-bedroom condo in Pinecrest, Florida.
Oh, shit.
Meals, a $50 per
diem, that's crazy.
An unlimited pay-per-view.
What?
At the expense of our noble taxpayers.
They gave him a hotel.
He gets paid to
$50. $50. That's crazy.
Guards and cameras in every room.
Yo, fuck out of here.
I wonder how a former drug lord takes a shit. Trust me on this. It's not nearly as exciting as you'd think. And since most of the shit I say gets redacted anyway, I might as well give you a glimpse into my crystal ball. It won't last. Eventually, he's gonna run out of targets. And then what? No way CIA is putting up the money for a lifetime membership in WITSEC. Best case scenario?
$1 million will swing.
He files their extradition papers and he ends up in prison for a week before he disappears into the back of a suspicious unintended laundry. Worst case. Europe before making his way down to El Salvador.
What?
Starts up a new cartel.
I gotta work this weekend.
Spends 10 times more on security forces this go round, then makes his way into Peru and takes over the coca trade there. But now, he doubles down. Meth manufacturing. Heroin from the Middle East. MDMA, bath salt, steroids. If someone wants to swallow it, snort it, smoke it, or inject it, he'll make it, move it, and market it. Except guess the fuck what?
You guys got the same ending? She shot him?
Yeah, no. That was done. We got a different one.
We got a different one. Those
operators. Oh, she didn't shoot him? Can't be
seen. Nah.
No.
Can't be heard.
Oh, where? Can't possibly
exist. This is it's a second ending.
Still managed to haunt dreams. Yeah.
Bowman out.
Yes.
I would have probably done the same shit. Will that work? Oh, shut the fucker.
I said, how you feeling, man? Are you okay with it? Or are you just... You hear me? Hello?
What?
Daryl.
What happened?
Okay. Oh, they still here shooting at us and shit.
Yo, Daryl. Are you okay?
Marking the captain.
Yeah, I turned off the stupid, I turned off the laptop.
Fucking hell!
Are you okay? You don't want to get on for a little bit?
They're showing the arrow like there's another mission. Shit, oh, he's still in there. That's what it is.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, man. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, it's good. You gotta watch it. Watch that. Go to sleep. Alright, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Alright.
He's running up.
Oh, man. Yeah, what the hell is taking this thing so long? Oh, so get every out. Time you say, you get a different ending?
I think when you unlock more, like you do more side missions and shit, you get the ending. You collect all the Kingslayer files. Yeah, all of that stuff.
So what happens when you finish everything? You just replay everything?
No. You just do this mission again. I guess you do it with somebody who hasn't done it. Or you could just, I think you could just select to run it.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives you the other ending. You killed everybody. Oh, the helicopter.
Is there anything at the end of the credits?
No,
I don't think so.
Watch out, place is
rigged. Yeah, mine makes she shot him in the back.
Yeah,
that's
the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, they made it look like freaking Claire Underwood and freaking Destiny.
From what's the name of that shit?
Yeah, from
Oh, there's a dude over here.
Yo, I didn't know that the same girl who played Claire Underwood. She's Jenny from Forrest Gump.
Uh-huh.
Oh, she is?
Yeah. Of course, when she was younger.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember. Got him.
This is a roof?
Yeah, he was Jenny, sniper.
The older Jenny. Hey. What? Yeah, you gotta take that duty.
You gonna do the DLC from the beginning?
No, I already did do it. I did too, so.
Yo, what's up?
Yo.
What's going on?
Hello? Yo, I did 55 miles on the road bike, bro.
Get out.
Oh, where?
Yeah, we were going up to, we were going towards Bear Mountain. I just couldn't do any more hills. She was getting to me.
Yo, Jerry got my thing. I'm gonna take the bike tomorrow.
Are you going tomorrow?
Yeah.
It's about Drizzy's back. You can't ride, right, Drizzy?
Yeah. Nah. Well, I don't have a bike, so nah. No.
If you were to rent, you could, right?
I probably could. I mean, I don't know about stamina, but yeah, I probably could do it.
Okay.
Trust me, man. My stamina ain't up there either. Damn, this is some long ass credits.
You can skip it.
I was trying to see if there was something at the end.
Oh no, they're gonna show you everybody's name, everything.
Yeah, they show everybody's name in the world.
Oh, yo, they got things shooting at you. I'm gonna throw grenades at it.
You know who had a good ending? Bioshock Infinite.
Bioshock. Yeah, I got a Bioshock. I'm gonna play.
Is it Bioshock the one? Yeah, the last one that came out.
Yeah, I think.
They show like clips from the making of it and a whole bunch of different shit.
Yeah, cause the first one was the shit. Bro.
Yeah, I liked it. A lot of people didn't like the last one. I liked it though. It was good. It was like some Twilight Zone shit.
Never played it.
Right. Yeah, you not working today?
Nah, I'm off today.
Oh shit, it's a wrap.
Yeah, oh, I'm looking shit, at this bike called the
Cannon. Yeah, where are you guys? You guys are around the back?
Yeah, we're in the back.
Oh, yo! Oh, yo!
I think these people just spawned. They weren't here before.
There's a guy up top, too. Be careful.
Oh, y'all both down? Hold on.
Oh, yo, there's somebody else over there. Karate Monkey's up. What is that?
Hold up.
Oh, Rob is here.
Yo, Carl, you hear me?
Oh, shit, Rob.
What can you say that?
Oh, shit.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yo, shoot at me.
Where is this dude at, yo?
Oh, he's right behind you.
I got some dude over here.
Yo, what the fuck is happening?
Yeah, he's about to get freaking raped.
There's a dude up there on the roof.
You don't even look tough,
bro. Rob, I'm going to be honest. He could have got smacked and money taken right out of his
head. Okay.
I'm down.
I really wanted to go up there and do a lot of shit.
Oh, you?
Yeah.
Come Saturday, then.
Oh, I can't. I work. Yeah, I faded this joint up. Fuck, man.
You need to clean that hair up, though.
You can't do that stuff in one day, man.
How you guys holding up?
I didn't know we were going to have a barbecue. I thought we were going up to...
There's hair in the bathroom we left. We need to go clean it up.
You guys making barbecue. I'm like, alright.
We weren't doing the barbecue. We were just going up to hang out.
Yeah. That's what I heard. Mike said there better be food up here.
Yeah, because Mike can't do anything. This is back, too. Yo, what are we going to do? Bring the helicopter? I'll bring a helicopter, just in case we decide we want to do this. Oh, this is,
DLC?
Oh, yeah. That's switch. I thought we were going to switch.
Yo, did you finish this, Jason?
Yeah, just now.
Oh, you did? Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to commit suicide. We're going to DLC, right?
Yeah, just quit to the menu.
Oh, still.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh, we're leaving?
Yeah, because
All right. Started it already? Yeah. All right. Let me go back. All right. Give me a second. You be recording when you go on a rise like BJ?
No, not yet.
Yeah.
Not yet, my boy does. That's how I found out I did that many miles.
Ah.
And then he goes home and he checks where his speed, his fastest speed was. Yeah, BJ's a beast.
BJ's
a fucking beast.
Bro. He's out there in Colorado doing that. That's that high altitude shit, Kenny. It's crazy. Yeah.
And when you come here, this you eat this.
Oh
up.
Yeah.
I couldn't breathe. I was like, I was like, I hope I don't fucking drop out. But I found out I bought the wrong bike.
Yeah, that happens.
Man,
I hate when that shit happens, yo.
Yeah.
You spend the crazy money. You're like, damn, I should have got.
Yeah. Yeah. All these new things that are coming out. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'm streaming, so if I start talking to somebody, that's somebody online.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You do that for a business?
Nah, not. I don't know. Not yet. I haven't decided.
Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. I'm feeling it out. See how it goes.
Yeah.
Oh, it was the motorcycles. I love those motorcycles. We have found
Ellen. Oh, you guys are already playing?
Yeah, we're in.
Oh,
yeah, there's a gas tank right here, man.
Yeah, it looks like I gotta get an aero bike. Oh, man. Is Rob still here? Rob left? The egg of an elephant bird. No.
This is over hard, man.
Yeah, no, it doesn't save my heart.
Nah,
stop bullshit. I want action. Harley
would do it, man.
Nah, it's just a girl magnet to girls I don't want. Before his glorious beatification,
to ride a girl in the back of your bike?
Yeah, that's one I don't want. I'd rather ride with my boys than have fun. But I'm not a motorcycle guy. Impressed by your dedication. These men gave their opinion without threat or agenda. Oh, we gotta wait for. Oh no. You guys are coming? We're in the car going.
It's playing a movie for me. I don't know why, but. Some shit about sharks.
Then we will know if you are true.
Wait patiently for them. I will contact you soon.
Okay. Some dude sent me a message or some shit. I don't know what the fuck.
Jason? Jason? Helicopter is on me, boy. Shit. God damn. I got ran over by a helicopter. Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, Bob, can you save him?
I'm far. I'm way far from you guys.
Coming in.
Oh, I can save you. We're right here. I'll save you. Hold on a second.
Oh, you on the other side? All right.
Yeah.
You see the helicopter rolling into the water? Oh, you just blew me up. Hold on, I'm gonna respawn. Here we go. All right.
Now you're ahead of us. That's funny. You can change it on the fly now if you want.
I'm right here. You just.
Oh, it's long.
Oh yeah, he didn't. You gotta open it up. Wait, what happened?
Shit, what happened? Oh man, I gotta switch. Man.
Let's switch the mission off, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Okay. Oh, now we gotta go the other way.
5.4 now. Yo, Jay, when you get it, take a picture. I would go, but I don't have to.
You gotta be kidding me with this shit. Yo, hold on. Wait. Let me get in the side. Let me get in. Yo, what happened? Shit. Oh, shit. How'd you get out? You get back in.
It is time for a test. There is a man that you must kill for me.
No.
You will find him at Fulton House in the region of La Cruz. That is all you need to know. When you swing.
Oh, what the fuck?
Asamura was a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Damn, this car is crazy. Out the way. Yo, what the fuck?
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. There's gotta be some
Will.
Yo, what's up with Henry's brother? He doesn't play video games anymore, right? Oh shit, what happened?
Helicopter. Yo, what the fuck this dude doing here? Get out of here. So you fell in the water? That's where we still go. We be right there, right? With the crown? Yeah, that's where we going. Oh, there's a sniper right there. Oh, shit. I forgot I don't got no sniper on this shit. No silencer. What happened? They told us to go somewhere else? Alright, let's go.
I'll pilot.
Yeah, we just did it. Yeah. Somebody's gonna have to drive that monster truck.
It's a one-way ticket. Just in case you were thinking of coming back.
Oh shit, right here.
Thank you. I will be very happy. And so will you be when you find Mr. Zamora at his bunker in Florida or a region. Good luck. And as they say, have a nice day.
Oh, they blew up our shit. Oh shit, there's two more coming. Oh shit, they got me, I'm down. There's two cars pulled up. Oh, we all dead.
Zamora was a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Whatever he is, whoever he is, kill the target and don't ask questions.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Greetings, mercenary. It is time for a test.
What happened there?
You will find them at
Fujita. Everybody's in?
In the region of the cruise.
All right, let's go. Yo, they haven't put no news about the 4-player-4 yet? Shit. She at now.
That's it, we're clear.
It said be clear though, that's everybody? You can't call for one? I see, there's a dude running. There's a guy running over there. He saw somebody. Oh, they throwing mortars? Oh, shit.
Shit, man down.
Who's down?
deploying drone.
Oh shit, I can't see. Oh, okay. Hello.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get some.
Fucking hell!
Shit, this dude ain't fucking around. That mortar dude. Pain in the ass. Yeah. Okay. Try to get that mortar. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Watch out, there's a van, a truck full of people here, man. There's four, one, two, three, four, five of them. Six of them. Shit, just run over my body and shit. Yeah, yeah. You'll be both dead now. Three people down. Who's left? Alright, stay alive so we can spawn on you. Oh shit, yo. Ah! Fucking shit, dude. Oh shit. No! God damn, I'm dead again. God damn it. Yo, get ready, Jay. Run!
Shit, that still shit. Hurts.
Oh, watch out! Watch out! Ah, shit! Yeah, that mortar is a problem, man. Oh, there's a dude. They're right here. That mortar guy's a fucking problem, dude. Oh, shit. God, watch out, he's blowing up the tower. Oh my god, yo.
Man down, man down.
You're in the tower? Alright, hold up, let me get. Hold up. Ah, fuck. Okay, I'm Lucy. Okay.
Thanks. Fuck.
Shit balls.
Fucking shit, dude. That mortar is, we gotta get rid of that drag fucking out. Mortar, dude.
Shit, man down.
Okay. I'm trying to get to the mortar, dude. This is some ridiculous shit right here. I see where it's coming from. I'm already over here. Oh, this is, I know where he's at. It's a different camp. fuck. Oh shit, dude, you went down hard, dude. That shit just dropped. Oh. I just saw your shit fall out the sky. Like a rock, yo. Oh shit, I'm getting hit from behind. Damn it, yo. There's towers. There's like a whole bunch of sniper towers over here. Damn. There's two mortars. There's one on the side where you crashed the helicopter, and there's one on the other side of that bridge. You don't have a healing thing, right? Oh, okay. Ah, it sucks a dick. Yep.
Target sighted, that's 15. Kill confirmed.
I'm just trying to know. There's one there. There's a truck headed to you guys.
Man down, man down.
Hold up, I'ma get you, hold up.
Shit, man down.
Oh shit,
10th target sighted. Enemy down.
See this sniper. No, get the fuck, move, dude. Ah, shit, man. Fuck, man. Yo, but just, oh shit. Yo, who the fuck? Yo! Hold up, let me get... I get Rob right here. Hold up, I got you. Yo, there's like a...
Shit.
No. No, no. This is fucking out of control, yo.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It glitched out.
We got mortars incoming.
Let's see if I can make it. Let's see if I can make it up there.
Thank you.
Alright, cool.
Son of a bitch.
Watch the Did we get any of the mortars yet?
Order, go, go, fuck, go! Man.
Frag out. Tango number 3. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Oh, shit. I got caught. Yeah, it's ridiculous, man. No, there's an arrow. There's a thing right there. There's Zamuro's PDA. Oh, what the fuck? I'm stuck in here? It's under. There gotta be a tunnel or something, because it's showing the arrow down. It's gotta be here. You find anything? There gotta be an opening here, some shit.
Fucking hell! To Captain Cook.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Oh shit, get where you're going. Take it. Yeah, gotta be upstairs.
We're 15 Sicarios.
Not on this side. Oh, in the back, yeah. Oh, here it goes. I'm bugging out. That's a different mission. That's not the one. We gotta start that shit over.
There's another one. 20.
Shit, man down.
Oh, and I see the opening too. There's a thing over here.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Oh shit.
Shit, I can't get over there. Fuck. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna get a little bit closer. I'll be able to do it. Yeah, it's gonna be crazy.
I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Ah, oh, shit.
Fuck it.
You got him, you got him.
Man down, man down.
Where? Okay, hold up. Let the bomb go off. Okay.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Yo, why you got a girl, boys? Oh, you playing a girl? Alright. What the fuck is going on? This is crazy. Oh, I see you. I'm right here.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
There's a guy right there. There's a guy down the hill.
Frag out.
There's still a sniper over there. What is that? That's the entrance to get under the mountain. Oh.
Mantengan su posición para abrir fuego.
There's something here. Oh, come on, you fucker.
Tango down.
Yo, what the fuck? Where is it?
Enemigos a la vista, coordinando el ataque.
Yeah, it's like a big, yeah, a big tunnel.
Eyes on another target.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Fuego a voluntad.
Here they come. Ah, shit, I'm down. You down too? Watch out, get down. There's a lot of them too.
Damn, that was close.
Cool.
Posición enemiga localizada. A todas las unidades diríjanse a esas coordenadas.
It's supposed to be in here somewhere. I'll look in this side. Oh, I found it. I think I found it. Let me see. Yeah, I got it.
Unidad chopper, stay low.
Oh, okay. Let's go. Go. Yo, you ran over me, kid. How the hell are we supposed to get out of here, yo? They destroyed our shit. They blew that shit up too. I'm using this one. I'm in this one. Yeah. All right. Now we gotta kill this guy.
Let's go.
Man down.
We got a man.
Yo. Where are you guys? He ain't gonna die. You just gotta go. Hold up. Go ahead, go. Who's the dude we gotta kill? Is he in here? Oh, maybe it's the dude. That dude, hold up. Oh, shit. Ah. I jumped out, smashed right into the mountain. Is he? Oh shit, Rob is out. It says, yeah, it got too far or some shit. Oh, but you know what? He was probably the dude that was on his knees next to the helicopter. That was probably the dude. Yeah, there was a guy kneeling by the helicopter.
Samura was a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Whatever he is.
Okay, what do we gotta do here? Oh, yeah, we gotta get out. Come on.
Take cover.
How the fuck they spawn us? Right in the middle of, like, mad enemies and shit. He's on the second level behind those.
Handle down. Oh shit.
There's another car, yeah.
Shit, man down.
Frag out.
Oh, I got you.
Man down.
Drone is up.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Who's okay? I see. Oh, they up there.
Shit,
they up.
Frag out.
Oh, shit. There's a dude over here somewhere. Ah, right, there he goes.
I got it. I'll drive.
No, I'm coming in. Hold on. No, no, no. Come back. Come back. This is the other way. I'm here. I'm in. It's behind us. Yeah. Damn. You're hitting every wall. Yo. See? Where is he? Yo, you see that, right? Yo. Yo, I unloaded a machine gun at him and he's doing that. That's crazy. He must be the guy we gotta kill. Maybe we let him go in the helicopter.
Samura was a riddle, wrapped in a mystery, inside an enigma.
Kill the target.
You down? Hold on, I got you. I got you.
Oh, fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Grievous, mercenario. It is time for a test. There is a man that you must kill for. You will find him at Kingston House in the region of the Cruz. That is all you need to know.
Fucking dude, yo.
Man down, man down.
The second level, there's a guy on the second level there.
Frag out, get some.
Oh, I got one. There's another one up there. I got the second one. Oh, watch out.
Man down.
Oh, y'all both down? Hold up. Yo, they laughing at you too. Somebody over there. I think that's no. There's somebody there. There's somebody here. We're missing somebody. He got to be up there.
Frag out.
Fine, you relax, I'll drive.
All right, let's go. No, get in the gun and unload on him with your gun. Hold up, where? Yeah. Yeah, see, hold up and see if he goes in the, yeah, where does he come from? I don't see where he comes out of. Yeah, it's him. He's right there. It is him. Yeah, so I'm doing, fuck.
I get you.
I got the C4. Demo's primed.
Did he die? Yeah, there's a problem. There's something wrong there. Oh shit, you got him. Yeah, no, he ain't dying. Yo, you get points for shooting him, though. You get experience for shooting him, yeah. Oh shit, I'm down. We don't have to fight him though, cause we got the credit, yeah. What's up? Behind you, there's somebody.
Man, this Amuro is a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Whatever he is, whoever he is, kill the target and don't ask questions.
We've got
what the hell? Wait,
nearby.
What was that?
Heads up, an Unidad captain, at the checkpoint.
Oh.
Greetings, mercenario. It is time for a test. There is a man that you must kill for me. You will find him at Bhutan House in the region of La Cruz. That is all you need to know. Buena suerte.
I'll pilot.
Oh no. Oh man, yeah, I hate. No, there's like two helicopters right here. Yo. Got the helicopter right here. Mm-mm. He got a machine gun too. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh,
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Your heroics have upset too many of my workers, and they call for your head. So it is best that you work as a ghost. First, you will need a corpse to act as
your ghost. Alright.
There is a Unidad commander.
Now we got it.
Who was now asking for too much
money. Yeah, we got it.
You will find him at the San Rodrigo Monastery. Do not delay.
Work as a ghost.
Oh, shit. Watch out. Yeah, I have no silencers on any of my guns.
Fucking hell.
Shit, man down.
Yo, what gun are you using? It has a silencer on it? So this dude right here won't fucking...
Goddamn.
Yeah, like that 50 caliber sniper rifle. Let me see if I got that. I don't think I have that gun. Oh, maybe the AK-47. Yeah, I got it. Okay, my AK-47 has one. Not that it matters now.
The drone is up.
Thank you.
All right.
Fuck it.
There's some cages here.
Jesus fucking Christ.
All right.
Man down.
I got you. Let these people out so they can help us and shit. Ah, damn. See? That sucks, man. They messing with our emotions and shit. Oh, we gotta kidnap him too. We gotta find a way to get him out of here. Oh, shit. There's a dude right here. Oh, what happened? Y'all both died? Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh, I got scared. I almost killed the rebels. Huh? Oh, what y'all do? Oh, what a dummy. I'm right here.
Took you fucking long enough.
Elegantly handled, mercenary. Now take that vile toad to the car that Tonio gave to you.
Yeah, we
the
gotta.
There's
a helicopter back there. We can get back out on the left.
Far away.
Back, yeah.
Helicopter.
Yeah, out here. There's one on the left side. I'm heading there. What are we supposed to do here? Okay. All right, let's do it. That dude is funny. Oh, shit, before it explodes? Alright.
Let's do it. Let me tell you
the rest of the
plan. This car
you got 7 minutes.
We are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
Dude is crying. Oh, shit. Oh, we're gonna blow up. Oh, shit. Oh, you could do it. It's only 2.9. Do you got nitro or no? Oh, watch out. Roadblock, watch out. Oh, shit. This shit is moving.
Oh, shit.
Watch out! Yo! Nitro, get the fuck out of here!
There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask. Drive like a pro, and you'll still have
plenty of time. Oh shit, we're gonna blow. Oh fuck! Watch out. Okay, we could drive normal there. We lost them. Oh fuck! They should let you get out and repair the shit. Hold up. Fuck. Oh shit. No. Watch out. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. No. Good job. We almost there, we almost there. Yo. This is crazy.
Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route.
Oh no. Now we gotta defend the car. They're gonna bust it, they're gonna fuck us up. Let me see if I can. I need my machine gun now. There they go. Oh no. Hold up. I'm trying to get my gun.
Where is that car, personnel?
There they go, right there. Here they come. Here they come again.
Frag out.
Oh shit. Nice.
Frag out. Get some.
Okay, we got the information we need. Now get okay. That car and your dead man walking to the destination. And
oh, what the fuck? How you gonna take that fucked up car? Watch out, they're coming up the hill. Go ahead, take it. Oh, shit. You only got a few minutes, too.
Got the bike.
Hopefully it put us at a checkpoint.
Man, this Amuro is a riddle.
Oh, cool.
Wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Oh, you gotta go all the way.
Kill the target and don't ask questions.
Yeah, go ahead, go, go, go.
I'm taking the bike.
Go ahead, go ahead. Go.
Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Use the car to drop them and watch your public persona be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
Oh, what the fuck, dude.
Greetings, mercenario. It is time for a test. There is a man that you must kill for this. You will find him at the entrance house in the region of La Cruz. That is all you need to know. Win this way.
That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour.
Somebody died? Fuck. Damn, you way ahead. John, you fucking getting out there. Yo, this monster truck is a piece of shit. Fucking worse, man. Yeah, it's garbage, yo. Call for rebels when you get there.
chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Oh my God, it's ridiculous. Oh, this is some bullshit. What happened? Yeah, fast, see if I can fast travel and shit. Damn.
Drag out.
You dead? Oh. Fuck. What the, who the fuck is that coming from? Come on, man. Take it out. Oh, and he just a helicopter fell on it. The helicopter fell on it. Yo, a grenade blew up next to it, and a helicopter fell on it. Oh, he was completely fucked up. Yeah, okay. That shit was ridiculous. I don't like this mission, man. This mission is garbage.
Man, this Amuro is a riddle. Wrapped in a mystery, inside an enigma.
Whatever he is, whoever he is, kill the target and don't ask questions.
All right, I'm gonna get in with you. All right, go ahead, yeah.
Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Use the car to drop them and watch your public persona entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for
the commander's
prayers.
Not even there. Are you in the trunk? Not to mention the car's made out of paper and shit. These dudes, yo.
Drive like a pro, and you'll still have.
It's like everybody tries to hit you. We still got to do that roadblock. God, this car's a piece of shit.
Drag out.
I got him. Now we gotta defend this piece of shit.
Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Hold up.
The demo's primed.
Yeah, no, go, because it's gonna blow up the C4. I don't think so, no.
Got it.
Fucking guys gonna sit off the mines, yo. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Nah, shit. Yeah. No, because they want the car.
Samura was a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Whatever he is, whoever he is, kill the target and don't ask questions.
That.
Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona. Entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
Terry sounds funny when he cries. Nitro, that shit. No, don't. Fuck.
You will find them at Mission House in the region of La Cruz. That is all you need to know. When you get them.
Fucking trucks, yo. They. No, yeah, you're going the right way. No, right there, the left, the little, yeah, right there. Just keep going straight. There, the water. Yeah. Yeah, that's probably the trick. You gotta go up the side of the mountain. Oh, we did good today, this time.
Got one.
We're clear.
Don't go out there, because now it's going to reset. Come back. No, come back. Don't go out.
Break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Demo's primed and in place.
They're coming up the side of the mountain. Hey, dude, that C4 you got on the side, blow it. All right, it took out some of them. Yeah, it took some of them out.
Man down, man down.
I got him.
We're good. You all in one piece?
The drone is up.
You got him.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Fuck, man.
Okay, they got him. The truck blew them up. Yep.
Okay, take
the car.
Now get that car and your dead man walking to the destination and start thinking like.
Go ahead, watch it. Yeah, I'm holding the this guy's here. I got him. Yo, Jay's out. He's look how far he is. Oh shit. Fuck. Leave the camp and let the car explode.
Congratulations.
You got it? You got it?
Death. It's only the beginning.
God damn.
Well, you got it. You dead? Wait, you dead? Oh, no, we got it. Let me get off. I gotta get off. Get a bit.